say, little one?
The rain, she's très wet this time of the year.
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord. Prise imperialiste American pig that is propriété de votre gouvernement français. Hand it over! You American idiot! They followed you here!
Can you tell me the way back to Star?
You can't win! You've got to do better, monsieur!
Interpretation of a tree in the park. Who is harmed? There is a value I derive.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
Donuts?
Oh my god, it's so...
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
got him big time, man. I am next in line, man. Every time with you, man. I said, you understand me now? Always
to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lex?
Gringo.
for everything.
We'll help you later.
I already have some stuff on the shop. Don't tell anyone about the boss's right-hand man.
Will you ask yourself that same
thing? I have it for you. One, two.
Everyone will know my name.
Fired against them. Just listen.
Thank you. And by the sound of things, your husband is doing the same right now with his secretary.
No, we worked through it. He was stressed. It's hard keeping a family together these days.
Ah! Everyone, take your clinic out for today. They call this a cold war.
You want me to drill you?
In a day now, you're sitting in school, passing notes and talking about the problem, when suddenly you look out the window and there are Russian passengers dropping in to take over. What can you do? Run into the woods with your friends? Call yourself the Wolverines? Put twigs in your hand, try to beat back the Ruskies? No, you hightail it to pack. Save me.
Your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job.
chapters of my book, but they... Don't come crying when you're tired of eating penguin and it snows 18...
You better keep on running, asshole!
Yourself with yak urine to thwart your spell. Then.
Even if Daddy is working late again, we build our own spears, smear ourselves in dung, and then wait in a swamp for something to come by.
In the suburbs? I bet your neighbors love you. How long do you wait? Don't you get arrested?
Hey, mister, I'm married. Well, I've got the children.
Okay, Jan, it's okay. Men are idiots. Ask my ex-wife. Don't worry. Stay calm. I'm not eyeing you up, but I am a little worried about you. How are the children? Do they enjoy school?
Of course they...
doing here?
Hey, up in it.
I had it for you. I'm doing my own thing now.
What's they puzzling me? What's with Quentin? Okay, we're almost there. We'll make it to the place. Head down,
Are you ready? Let it bleed.
Respond to a 10-17 base Throne Island.
Is only interested in the passion of life. Maybe, you know, right outside of the parking lot.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
City.
So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, but why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man! Real fancy!
We need another call. But first, listeners, Vice City, remember, don't behead your girlfriend and take her head around on a stick. Hello, you're on K-Chat with Thor.
Hey, brother, my name is TJ. Your book is fresh, real fresh. Like, it's been a real inspiration and all that. It's most definitely on me and my crew's vibe. And that Loki brother, he's as slick as Salivex. You know what I mean, Trooper? In fact...
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Get the fear as fast as you can!
This leads to score.
Eat it!
This is a great one out there. Oh, yeah, I wasn't really into school all that much. But I hear you, Thor. Club, right? And instead of naming it something like the Vice Lords of Valhalla, we gave it, like, a modern name. Keeping things firmly in the 80s, you know? The Flush. Ain't that off the wall, man? We follow your teachings to the letter, sir. Especially how you go around smiting fools with that wild, mad hammer of yours and getting...
Stop coming on that, Daddy!
Nah, T, you don't have any old knife for any of our like yours.
Hey, that sounded good. I'd like to join your group.
pillage proper.
Hell yeah! We do it like a Viking. You gotta come party with us. We'll even make you an honorary club. Word.
Indiscriminate pillage.
Boss,
come
on,
man! Come
to a dance, come to a dance.
Till then, beware the frostbite, DJ, and the serpent with two tongues.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Yo, brother! Where'd you land that funky, fresh silver helmet of yours? Those wings on the side are wicked, money!
Stop calling me a wench!
I have much to teach you, wench Amy. Only if you would listen. For many centuries, people have asked questions. Why is my fatted calf gone after...
Good shooting, my friend! You're a real, proper, grade-A lunatic!
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy!
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Tommy, this is Donald Love.
Bogota, Lebanese, and Jamaica. If I can do it, I can help you make something of yourself. You can be just like me, a success.
Hey, enough, enough, no more. Not a word from you until you are called upon again.
It's a three-stage process. Learn, start, do it.
And shut up! I'm warning you, this is my show. You shut your mouth. Shut it now and keep it shut. Do not push me.
Say it, it must be true. I teach you how to live that.
Enough! This is pressing issues. Enough now.
Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big honest. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana. And we'll talk mano y mano.
Next, that cool old sports car. When you make minimum wage, love conquers all. You want me, sure?
The name's Leo.
Hey, bud.
Like I was saying, man, right? I'm an artist. I ain't in this for the money. If I were, would I be wearing these clothes? It's because the critics won't know. You know? They stand there and they do not know. Have they ever really got in the world? Very deep inside. If the music isn't what they want to hear, if the songs ain't the right songs...